Simon and Alene. Alene and Simon. Reality TV's most mismatched golden couple to ever grace our screens. When nurse Alene Kacharia and truck parts manufacturer Simon McQuillan, and his glorious mop of hair, may it rest in peace, first met on screen at their wedding, we were immediately on the couple's side. They were the sun shining through the dark clouds, as almost every other couple on the latest season of Married at First Sight seemed doomed with drama. But maths ended and, in earth-shattering news that is of no consequence except for maybe two people, Simon and Alene, the relationship was over before we could even start our dedicated fan pages. And then they had the nerve to play with our feelings once again, and posted an Instagram together in June that got our hopes up before quickly stomping on and crushing said hopes. Okay, sure, we care way too much. But still. Having stayed quite private about the split, the 31-year-old Sydney nurse has finally opened up about the breakup with her Queensland screen hubby, and why it didn't work. Fans, ask me if Simon and I are still together, she told OK Magazine. It's that time of the year at Simon Quilla 1980. The day we did something scary, something awesome, and something unforgettable. Total strangers we said I do and we survived the experiment. Although we didn't find our happily ever after together, but we created positive memories that hopefully someday we tell our kids about. #9Married #Married at First Sight #Anniversary #Aubrettes. A post shared by Alene Kacharia, at Ali Kacharia, on October the 18th, 2017 at 10:15 PM PDT. She said it wasn't an easy decision, and while distance played a factor in the split, it wasn't the only reason. Besides the distance, the different lifestyles and what he wants to do with his life and what kind of future he wants for himself, there was a huge difference there in the goals, Alene explained. So we knew that someone had to sacrifice and we reached a stage where we were like, let's be honest, someone is not going to be happy eventually. We were like, let's stay friends, she admitted. We tried, we came to the conclusion that it was hard and that it was best to part ways while we are still friends and don't hate each other. Despite deciding to go their separate ways, Alene said the pair still keep in touch. Listen, we need to talk about the never-ending story that is Married at First Sight. Post continues below. We text each other, she said. Like us, you are probably thinking, there's a chance. But no. A reunion between the pair is out of the question. That's all in the past, Alene said. And now that we've had the break from each other, we've both realized and understand that it would have been really hard for it to work, only because of the different lifestyles. Now we can see it would have been hard. Alene is open and ready to love.